playthrough, but you know, this desk. It's turned out, my knees just got decapitated. Yep, 158, right, okay, cool. And Michelle Barnett is today. I'm gonna try and do it when I'm in the dungeon, but I know I'm close, so that's not too much. Also, it's not difficult. There's a beehive up here. Which, to be fair, should have thought about. I don't even find a blizzard scroll. I dropped that anyway. Go on, eat some apples, there you go. Go on then. Wait, there's 12, there's 14. Might as well. You're desecrated, kid. Doesn't anyone have any helmets? Alright, we saved it here. Now we're in.
Still here. What do you want me to carry?
This.
Lead on.
Is that gonna work?
I don't think I like where this is going.
Get out of here. Get out of here. What even was that? We kind of have, and now we're here. Wait, is it isn't? Why?
Yep. That's all you got. Fall down and bleed to death. Die already, so I can take your stuff. Can't wait to
what?
Count out your coins.
What? Oh my god, this car is unreal. Alright, I need to get.
Don't think I'm right behind you. What do you want me to carry?
At the start of every dungeon. At the start of every dungeon. Go on. Oh, wow. Oh. Yeah. So I found out, don't worry about it. Now I've got a bit of flames. Hold on. It's just healing. Come. There you go. Got a dagger, I got that.
Can't
You can still attack with your left hand, if you're out of stamina. I do power attack, so flicking to a dagger with all your stamina is such a good idea. There's our first pickaxe.
Still here.
Home. Yeah.
I've got your back. What do you want me to carry?
Carry all of my crafting materials, and that'll do me fine.
Let's get going then.
Sleep. Alliteration. There's another wall over here. Oh, too good. Me. What you gonna do? What you gonna do? Maybe that's how to try. Yeah, again, all magic on it. And one hand it's going up again. Cross. Yeah, you're clairvoyant there, so. Big wheel.
Now, wait, this is a surprise.
Must have been a surprise.
No, I ripped your heart out.
There you go. Alright, I gotta loot that guy. There you go. Now what we can do is mine again if we want. We got another two. We got another Orvin. Oh wow. Okay. If that happens, just bring your pickaxe out of your weapons. She should have to crumble, but I didn't have one, so it's alright. There we go, nice and easy. There, I'll save it. There you go. If there's anything else around here, to be honest, so I might get these mushrooms and like go back. I'll see what we can do as this. There you go, put all the heavy stuff. Why? Oh yeah.
I've got your back. What do you want me to carry?
I have a present for you. Come on. There we go. It's perfect. Perfect.
I've got your back. What do you want me to carry?
I want you to carry all this food. Because I'm too lazy. It's actually not a lot, but... If the Dragonborn has 11 tomorrows, how many can he give to his fans? The answer is all of them. All of the tomorrows. I hate these mask questions, so stupid. Janet's on a train going 200 miles an hour. Why does Tommy buy 5 tomorrows? I don't know, and I don't care. Right there. Right there, Sven. That's actually me doing that, by the way. If you press crouch or stare at mining, they actually like go into the crouch position. But your character can't move out of the crouch position, so. Ooh, you've seen that. Yes, my carry is well over. Ooh. I definitely want those ropes on. I almost want to put the hood on.
Right behind you. What do you want me to carry?
Well, not entirely. Well, let you off. Wait, 35? Wow. Look at this man.
Lead off.
Look at this man. Oh my god, Sven's turned to
what
a beast.
What do you want
beast.
Me to carry?
He's turned into an absolute beast.
Let's get going.
We done one dungeon. Too good at this game. Tanya. Easy. Didn't die this time. That's a first, hey? That's a first. That's not weird. Bullets. This is not. That's not a flame enchantment, okay? That's not a flame enchantment. And so you got some shoes, because at the moment I think you got like fairy shoes on. Fairy armbands look cute. You look cute with them. So they're keeping your hands warm. Okay. So that's going to be the end of my video. Alright, okay, so not doing it anymore. That's the end of the video. Yeah, that's fine. Sven, any wise words?
Right behind you.
He's right behind you. That is our final words from Sven. I'm right behind you. Well, it's not creepy, but thank you, Sven. I'll see you in the next video. And, yeah, cheers for watching. Hopefully you've had a good day as well. Hopefully you've had a good day. Can't speak. I speak too quick.